In the Real Apprentice 1, we talked to apprentices training in a wide range of sectors. We went to see what they're doing now, and they're doing pretty well.